Now, we're talking about the bands from ITV's A Big Reunion now. They've had a phenomenal comeback here and are hoping to top the charts this Christmas with a single they've recorded for the Tech Santa Appeal.
Well, we've got an exclusive look now at how they got on in the recording studio and a first glimpse at that video too.
Shake it out, shake it out.
What are you going to do, Ram?
I don't have a rap for you, mate.
There's no rap. I might just write one.
Do you two want to try the whole thing like that and see which line suits you?
I think the second line for me, the third for you, because yours
well, why
is
even try it?
Well, hang on, she gets to pick what she likes and I'm just given what no one else wants.
I'm going to go down, see if I can get the last line.
Stop, I think, bruv, I think you should do it.
Why don't you give this line to Lee? Why don't leave Ryan, just go and walk off the cliff now?
No, it's mad, because it's the last time all the Big Reunion lot will be together and we've had such a great time.
Back in the day, like we've always said on the Big Reunion stuff, we never get a chance to really appreciate what we did at the time. But today, I think it's about stepping back while you're in the studio and going, wow, look at what's happening right now. We're doing this song and it's for an amazing cause.
Don't you give
Well,
what are you doing?
Why are you delegating to me what I'm doing? Oh. I'd like to choose something myself, but for the peace of the band, I'll open the song.
Why don't you give your love for
Christmas? Let's go.
It was like being at school with your schoolmates, and we shot our first Christmas video.
Yeah, and actually, that's the most fun we've ever had doing a video, and it was for charity. Brilliant. It's like two birds, one stone.
Well, I wish it could be Christmas every day. When the kids start singing and the band begins to play. Oh, I wish it could be Christmas every day. So let the bells ring out for Christmas.
They're having great fun, don't they? And the single's released on Sunday, December the 15th, and you can see the song in full on our website, itv.com/daybreak.